Hello dear students, today is ISS solution for 2021 paper 1 and this is video number 4. In this video I will be solving from question number 12. Consider the with respect to the attributes AB, these are the three things given. Which of the following conditions is required for the consistency of the two attributes? So AB greater than equal to 0. So this is the basic thing. And if this thing is happened, so AB equal to A, so the first one is obviously correct. Second one, AB less than B can also happen separately. And AB plus B, yeah. So both, all of these things are correct. So option number D is the right answer. Next, consider the following statements. Mean deviation is minimum when the deviations are taken from the median. Okay, so mean deviation about median is the most easy. Yes, so this is true. If the units of the measurement of the variable of the two series are not the same, then their variabilities can be compared by the standard. No, then it cannot be compared. So for that the basic thing will be same. So this is done. A series with a smaller coefficient of variation is more consistent. Answer is yes, this is correct. So 1 and 3 is the correct answer. So option number C. Let's go to the next one. Consider the following statements. X and Y possesses bivariate normal distribution if and only if every linear combination of X and Y is normal variate, and if marginal of X and Y are normal, then it always implies that X and Y is a bivariate normal. So which of the statement is correct? So here in this case we can be verifying this. So XY possesses a bivariate normal distribution if and only if X and Y are normal variate. So verifying, so X and Y are bivariate normal distribution, maybe mu 1 and this is mu 2, this is sigma 1 square, sigma 2 square, and this is sigma. So m of XY t1 t2, so is this expectation, and this is E of e to the power t1x plus t2y. So this thing will be it's pretty direct. So e to the power t1 mu 1 t2 mu 2 half of t1 sigma 1 square t2 sigma 2 square plus 2 rho t1 t2 sigma 1 sigma 2. So this is the first part. Now let z equal to ax plus by. So this is a linear combination. So m2 of t is e to the power t2. So this is expectation of atx plus bty. So this is e to the power t a mu 1 b mu 2 plus t square by 2, and the other part t square by 2 square sigma 1 square b square sigma 2 square 2 rho AB sigma 1 sigma 2. So this is maybe equation number 2. Let me insert a page over here. At t1 equal to at and t2 equal to bt, we have z is a normal mu and sigma square, where mu equal to a mu 1 and b mu 2, a square sigma 1 square b square sigma 2 square 2 rho a b sigma 1 sigma 2. So obviously statement 1 is correct. And so for the second one, if marginal functions of x and y are normal, then it implies that x and y is pivariate normal. But not necessarily this one is true, so only one is correct. So that makes the answer to be option number A or one only. So if x and y is a bivariate normal distribution with 0, 0, 1, 1 row, then what is the value of the expectation of max of xy? So xy is a bivariate normal distribution, so max of xy is determined by half of x plus y plus half of x minus y. So let z equal to x minus y. So expectation of z will be 0, so variance of z is 1 plus 1 minus 2 rho. So 2 into 1 minus rho is sigma square. Now z is following a normal distribution with 0 and sigma square. So expectation of z is minus infinity to plus infinity mod z f of z dz. So this is 2, 0 to infinity double we are taking f of z and dz. So sigma 2 by root over 2 by pi 0 to infinity e to the power minus u du. So this is sigma root over 2 pi, because that value is 1. So now expectation of maximum of xy, this thing is half of expectation of x plus y plus half of expectation of mod z. So this is 0 plus half sigma root over 2 pi. So sigma root over 2 pi. So sigma square equal to 2 into 1 minus rho. So this expectation of max, this value will be 2, this and this divided by 2 pi. So this is 1 minus rho by pi. Hence option number D is correct. Question number 16. Let a random variable x and y have a joint PDF echo of xy, that is 1/3 of xy, where 0 less x less 1 and 0 less y less 2. What is the value of expectation of xy? So in this case, we can do it. F of xy is this. So expectation of xy, just like the first question, 0 to 1, 0 to 2, xy, f of xy. So 1/3. 0 to 1, 0 to 2, x square y, x y square, dy and dx. So this is 1/3. So 1, 0 to 1, this we put. So 2x square, 8x by 3 dx. And after that we put the value 2 by 3, 8 by 6 after doing this integration. So this will give you 2 by 3. So option number A is correct.